Prakriti provides you with karya, the effects, oiti, and karana, dirgha, the vasanas. Karana means instruments. Karana means cause. Karana, everything is caused by vasanas. Karya, effect. Karana, instruments, BMI. BMI and OET are all realm of matter, prakriti.
If all these are prakriti, Swamiji, after God, what is he doing? Unemployed. Why do we take his name at all? Why should you introduce him?
These are the instruments. These are the fields of experience. And we experience it full stop. What the poor God to do? Why unnecessarily bring him into this picture? In creating the fields of experiences, the effects, and the karana, the instruments by which I can contact the world of experiences, are all play in the field of matter. Then what does the spirit to do? When the instruments of experiences come in contact with the objects of experiences, is called physical, mental and intellectual activities. In each of your activity or work, physical, mental and intellectual, in the field of OET, in each contact with the world outside, encounter with the world outside, the end result is either joy or sorrow, whether you like it or not. This joy and sorrow is the ultimate experience that is recognized by my Buddha. Who judges? Your intellect. Thus, in every experience and encounter in the world outside, the end result is either a joy or a sorrow, which is a culminating judgment of the intellect to help you experience both your joy and sorrow. Hezaruchan, if consciousness is not there, how will you experience your joy and sorrow? Joy and sorrow came in contact with the world outside, admitted. But the end result when the joy and sorrow comes up, how do you know that you have got joy or sorrow? I am conscious of it. Thus, the instruments of experiences and the fields of experiences are all products of matter, belonging to the realm of matter, prakriti. And the light in you in which you see clearly and experience the joy or sorrow, the end result of every contact, is the blessing of the spirit. Thus, matter enlivened by the spirit is every living being, plant, animal or human. No doubt they went on refusing to go beyond the intellect. They held on to the intellect and argued until at last they came to the conclusion each individual has got a different Atman. So the instruments of experience is BMI, the fields of experience is OET, are all modifications or products belonging to, that is better, realm of matter. But matter is inert and insentient. The spirit is that which enlivens them to act and ultimately helps you and blesses you with the final experience, the experience of joy or sorrow.